Hallelujah, hallelujah. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and let us be glad in it. Hallelujah. Father, we bless you and thank you for this day. You are mighty. You are strong. You are faithful. There is no God besides you. You are awesome and mighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus, Lord God, we give you praise this day. Thank you for the Spirit of Christ. We're able to cry Abba and call you Daddy God. You are awesome. You are mighty. You are strong. You are faithful. You are God. Hallelujah. You are worthy to receive all glory and honor and power because you created all things for your pleasure. They are and were created. Hallelujah. Yours is the greatness, O Lord. You are the victory, the majesty, for all that is in heaven and the earth belongs to you. Glory to your name, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord Jesus, you are exalted as head above all. Hallelujah. In your hand is power and might. In your hand is to make strong and give strength to us. Glory to God and to make great. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We praise your glorious name, Father. Thank you for creating us to be worshipers who worship you in spirit and in truth. Thank you, Father, for the grace to worship you with all of our heart, soul, mind, and strength by the Spirit of Christ. Through Christ, we offer the sacrifice of praise to you continually because you are worthy, blessing you with the fruit of our lips. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your precious blood that has cleansed us from all of our sins. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for redeeming us, paying for us through your precious blood. Jesus Christ became an eternal sacrifice for our sins. Thank you, Lord. Thank you so much for your goodness. Thank you for your blood, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Through the blood of Jesus, you reconciled us to you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God, that we are saved through his life. Thank you so much for the power of the blood of Jesus. We plead the precious blood of Jesus right now over our families, Lord God. Hallelujah, near and far. Thank you, Father, for the blood of Jesus that covers us. Father, you see your precious blood and you're sure to protect us. Thank you for our traveling protected. We are covered in the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, we bless your name, Lord. Thank you for blessing our food. You make our food clean by the precious blood of Jesus. You said you made all things clean. Thank you, Lord. We plead the blood of Jesus even over our pets. Thank you for keeping our pets. Hallelujah, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Through Christ, we offer up praise to you. Hallelujah. We reign in life by Christ, and we are joint heirs with Christ, and we have the victory through Christ. Thank you for making us the righteousness of God in Christ. Thank you, Lord, that we're seated with you in heavenly places. Thank you, Lord. Glory to God. You said it's no longer Jew, Gentile, slave, male, or female, but one in Christ Jesus. Therefore, thank you, for Christ is our life. Thank you, Lord. We are crucified with Christ. Nevertheless, we live, yet not us, but Christ liveth in us. And the life we now live, we live by the faith of the Son of God. Our life is hidden in Christ. Thank you, Jesus. You are the head of the body. Thank you, Lord, hallelujah, for blessing us with all spiritual blessings and making us partakers of Christ. We are new creatures in Christ, and we have the mind of Christ. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. Just praise him right now. Praise him. Glory to your name, Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory to your name, Jesus. Glory to your name. Glory to Jesus forever. Hallelujah. Just enter in with praise and thanksgiving. Glory to God. Yes. Hallelujah, hallelujah. The prayer focus today is if you are feeling insecure, hallelujah, feelings of insecurity, hallelujah. The Word of God tells us to cast all of our cares upon him, and he careth for us. Hallelujah. God loves you with an everlasting love. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Father, I thank you for grace that you You continue with those things that concern us, Father. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Thank you for grace that we're able to trust you with all of our heart. Thank you, Lord God, for grace not to be afraid. For you have not given us a spirit of fear, but power, love, and a sound mind. Bless the name of Jesus for a sound mind. Bless the name of Jesus for power. Bless the name of Jesus for love. Thank you for grace to trust you, Lord. Trust, Father, in the name of Jesus. We receive grace to trust you. Thank you for grace to not compare ourselves to one to another. But Lord God, you said this is unwise. Thank you for the anointing to see the beauty of who you made us to be in Christ Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you for letting us see that we are like trees planted by rivers of water, and our roots go down real deep, and we will yield fruit in our season. Thank you, Father. Thank you for your grace that you direct our path, Lord God, directing our path in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, for in the name of Jesus, you give us grace to study your word, Lord God, and we have our security in Christ Jesus. And Father, help us to see who we are in you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Thank you for your mercy, Lord, your mercy that covers us, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. And Father, thank you for grace that letting us know that we are loved all day, Father, all the time with an everlasting love. Thank you, Father, for the grace to know that we are loved. Your love surrounds us like a shield. Thank you, Father. Father, help us to realize that when we're feeling insecure, that is the enemy's lies, the same lies that he told Eve. So there, in the name of Jesus, we bind the spirit of insecurity and cast it out to outer darkness. And thank you, Father, for releasing faith to know that we are loved in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, for grace to move on us to pray in those times, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, and come to you quickly so that you can encourage us throughout the day. Thank you, Father, for grace for us not to trust in uncertain riches, but our trust is in you. Let us not compare ourselves by bank accounts, Father, in the name of Jesus. We place all of our trust in you, Lord God. And Father, you supply all of our needs according to your riches and glory by Christ Jesus. Even though Jesus, being rich, became poor to make us rich, we don't put our trust in riches. Our trust is in you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. You are our confidence and you are our security, Lord God. You always keep us safe. Thank you for the anointing to trust in you, Lord God, and to know, God, we are secure in you. Thank you for your word, Father God, for you bring your word to our remembrance to encourage us in the name of Jesus. For the word of God tells us David encouraged himself through the word of God. So thank you for grace to cause us to study the word of God, Father, in the name of Jesus, knowing that your word is settled in heaven and your faithfulness is unto all generations. And that includes us, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You are our strong rock and our deliverer, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord, through faith, we come boldly to the throne of grace, knowing that we are loved, Lord God, and that you are our Father, in the name of Jesus. So we put our trust in you. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you so much, Lord God, for loving us, that our confidence is in you, and we are secure in you, and you are the solid foundation in which we stand, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord, yes, yes. Our trust, our faith is in you, Lord God. You are awesome. You are mighty. You are powerful. In the name of Jesus, we decree and declare it being so. Our security is in you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. With agreement, everyone agree, our Father which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Go in peace, knowing that your Father God loves you with an everlasting love. In the name of Jesus, have a blessed and prosperous and productive day.